Actress Aishwarya Rai Bachchan and her daughter Aradhya have been admitted to Nanavati Hospital after complaining of breathlessness and mild fever on Friday evening. Both had tested positive to COVID-19 on Sunday. Aishwarya's husband, actor Abhishek Bachchan, and father-in-law, Bollywood icon Amitabh Bachchan, had tested positive to the coronavirus a day before on Saturday and have been admitted to the same hospital since then. The actress and her daughter were living in isolation at home after testing positive over the past few days. Big B was the first one to confirm his hospitalization last Saturday evening on Twitter, followed by Abhishek. On Sunday, Abhishek had announced on his verified Twitter account that Aishwarya and Aradhya had also tested positive but would be quarantining at home. Abhishek's mother, Jaya Bachchan, has tested negative.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.